Hello, everyone, and welcome back to more Fighting Hurts. Me and Cody again. So good, we decided to do it again.
Woo!
Yeah.
And local versus... Basically purchased some new stuff, so we have the new DLC character unlocked. Shanty the Goat.
Shanty.
Captain on the bridge! Well, not yet, but soon!
Tianhua, it is my solemn duty to save Bona.
Okay.
There we are.
How about the dim and the poor, hothead?
Come, show me your power. Round one.
Fight!
App, do that. Yeah, so the goat has a nice ability of she can wall cling. Can you guess she's a pirate?
Yeah, a bit.
Ow. Kicked me right in the middle of my jump. Super moves! I know how to do them now!
That's right!
That was close. Where to from here? I seem to be doing pretty
good. Oh yeah, I know. So whoops, that's not what I wanted. So if you hit start, you can actually pick the color.
Okay, so...
And there is a huge selection of colors, so.
Oh yeah, it seems to be. I'm gonna go.
But for the DLC, unlock these for the characters in zombie mode.
Oh. Nice.
Oh, Leander. Do not underestimate the good that dark magic can do.
You sound evil.
She's kind of on the fence.
Oh. Great.
Fred, look alive.
Of course.
Ready? Fight!
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, you're beating me up with a book.
I haven't had the hurt.
Seems to have.
I've been doing a lot of the tutorials, so I kind of know a lot more what I'm doing. Ow!
It's like, ow!
I won, but at what cost? That really hurts. She's walking home with like an icicle. Show it to her.
Does your book change with the color, too?
Yeah.
I don't want to hurt you.
For the record, I do want to hurt you.
Round one. Fight.
Ow!
Did I actually try something? And a hit! Jeez!
No!
Oh, there you go. Can't pull off the second part of that.
Well, I've been blocking when you've been doing it.
No, I should be able to do it even if you block it.
Oh, okay. I'll get there.
Yep, we can get it.
Oh. Oh, you got it that time.
No, there's another part to it that I can't do because it requires 2 meters.
Oh.
And I was trying to get it, but you have to do another combo in while that hits.
Okay. That makes sense.
Every character has that with their super.
Okay.
And it either buffs them or debuffs the other opponent. Might as well pick a color for it. Yeah, can you fly?
You're kind of annoying, lady.
Never seen perfection before. Maybe I have to take what's mine. Ready?
Oh boy, I can't do anything. You've been practicing with her.
No, I summoned an ice ball just behind me.
Oh,
and you ran into it.
And that is my luck.
Close.
Oh, yeah.
I dance! I think that went worse for you.
Oh, Jeez. Probably dead now. Yep, she's dead. She took a bad beating.
I find it very hard to do the second part of those combos.
I haven't even figured out how to do the supers, so...
Slight advantage for me.
I don't want to be here.
Oh. Scared versus scared.
This is going to be interesting.
I look even weaker than I thought. Can we just stop?
Round one. Fight.
Come here, lad.
That one's a little bit weird. Yeah, that was it. Especially the big one. The big one did a chunk of damage to you. I had to use that because I was like, I'm going to die if I don't. I'm not good with Palm because she's a lot of setup.
Yeah.
But if you know how to actually manipulate those dogs, she can combo for days.
Oh, wow.
The only one I'm not really good with is Tiana.
Your glove, give me strength. Honored Father. Give me courage.
What's...
The eyes of the world never look so good. Tianhua, it is my solemn duty to save Fauna.
That's right, I'm a blue-eyes white dragon.
Really?
Yep.
Oh my god.
I hope you have been keeping up with your training. Let us break the ice. Ready? Fight!
Ow. Ow! Nope! No setting on fire!
Round two. Fight.
now.
Ow! Ow!
A match well fought, but not well enough. Tear
wall wins,
rematch. Ow! Kick the snot at you!
Yeah!
Eesh! Sure.
Arizona, looks like it's time for a
throwdown. Wait, did you win any matches?
Never underestimate the power.
No.
Okay.
No, well, maybe this will be your one.
What?
Maybe this will be your one.
Kicking, stomping, and kicking. Cool. So what do the vegetables do?
If you eat the apples, it heals you. If you eat the broccoli, it gives you super meter.
Oh, you don't want me eating the apples, do you?
Nope. How do you like them apples? I don't know. You never let me eat one.
Exactly.
All right, this will be the last one. I've gotten real good with her.
I've noticed.
Magic
maybe talk. No maybe about it, you're magic.
Best of the line, of course. I hope you have been keeping up with your training. Round one.
I always think I'm pulling off nice combos and I realize it's you.
You're like, all right, I'm doing good. Oh. Oh, that's me getting my ass in.
Yeah.
I'm just showing off. I like how you're letting me do this.
Well, I was kind of interested in seeing what it was.
No, I couldn't do it. I can't do it. Alright, though. There is a second form to those attacks, but I just can't do them.
Well, I can't even do the first form, yeah. So you have one over on me.
So, what we're going to do is, if you guys want to see more, we're going to let Cody train a little bit, understand the controls.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
And then we might have a fair match. But until then, have a good one, everyone.
Peace out.